What? Don't know what that was. Just had to see that. Hold shift. Oh. Now it's getting interesting. Reverse spikes.
Woo!
Ah. Oh. Dang it. Whoa. did not anticipate that. Boom! Pretty cool. Myself on screen for this. Ooh. Nope.
Come on!
Oh my gosh. Oh. No, come on, stop this. Ridiculous, okay? Come on. Let's go this way first. Just checking. Well. Oh yeah, they don't move. Forgot about that. Staring at the blue things. Seem too easy. Guess there's an easier way. Weep. Ooh.
No!
So easy. Forget you can jump. Oh. Yeah, people think differently. Different minds. I guess I'm not really thinking right now. I'm just moving them. Okay. I don't get why he's changing colors now. Moonshot! That's what I call that. Yeah, it's tricky. It's probably hard to catch up now that you walked in on it. Some things move, some things don't. Kind of forget what's going on too. Gosh. Oh man. Yeah, I'm the little guy and I have to get it to the swirly thing. And you can like jump, wall climb, and then switch the directions. The blue things don't move. The funny thing about it is I just keep flipping it while I'm free-falling, when there's actually usually like a really simple way to beat the puzzle, and I just haven't been doing that. I don't know if I'm just not thinking straight, or if... So I just need to get down there, but there's a blue thing blocking it. Took too long to think. Can't do that again. Oh! And it's over. That was Mr. GrayScale.